Thrifty Trader, pick you up, but then swap you back out with the Lone Blade. Is there any blueprints? Usually there's a set of blueprints in these places, but if there isn't, that's okay. Did I miss that one somewhere? Oh no, it's right here. It's in super combos. Okay. No blueprints that I could see. Okay, so now that that's out of the way, basically just need to get a car. You go to my right, find a car somewhere, and get out of here. Oh yeah, where is this XXX store? Okay, that's over here, so that's in between.
Looks like I got some friends.
There's gonna be a car somewhere around here. Oh shit, man, this guy scared the shit out of me. Here we go. Good, reliable taxis. I wonder what this psychopath is going to be. Like psychopath missions in these games, except for the one that really always pissed me off was the one in Dead Rising 1 with the three convicts on they were on like a Humvee or something with a machine gun on the back of it. That always pissed me off. That was just the one I did not like, because it always seemed super unfair. That's okay. Oh, we're over here? Oh wow. Wait, is there a blueprint here that I missed? Okay. No, it must be above. It must be above this. That's weird. I don't remember. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to jump over that. I wonder how you get up there. Maybe a vehicle? Or is it maybe somewhere I can get from the second floor? I guess I can get a vehicle in here too. Damn it. Oh, I can't get in there. No. I have no clue how to get up there. It might involve being on this other building over here. There's no obvious way, I'm just gonna move on. Oh, there's something back here. A choice staff. I wonder if that's what I already have. Alright, well, I'm just gonna move on, because I don't wanna... Wait. No? Alright, I don't know what the combo... I guess I could have just looked at the combo for that, but I'm pretty sure it's the same, so... Okay, here we go. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, here we go. Okay, so it looks like I need to take a right, and then I should run into it soon. There's gonna be a broad block up here. Yeah, it's fine. Just need to figure out how to get in here. Wow, this is all trashed over here. Super tires. Okay, it looks like where I need... Yep, right here. Alright, let's get rid of this here and let's go in. Oh, I remember here. I ended up at this place before. Yeah, you'll just hurt yourself from tripping.
Reason to get too excited? Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me? Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours. Maybe a little pole dancing.
What is he holding?
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy.
Oh my god, it's a dick and balls flamethrower. Okay. Oh man, he's got a lot of health. Well, a lot more than... That's alright, I'm gonna fuck you up with this lightsaber. You're not doing so much damage. Is that ice? Can that thing freeze you in? What the fuck? That's crazy. Well, he's almost dead. I'm gonna take your dick thrower. Wham! He went down pretty quickly.
You gave me blue balls, you tease.
Well, he has at least one. Really? Really, Dead Rising? All right. Well, I am going to take a lust cannon. Yes, please. Okay, he's joining me.
Oh my god, thank you.
Okay, so I guess I need to take them to a safe house real quick. I guess it's good that I unlocked these. Well, no, I got one right here. So not far from here. Hey, no, I want this. Is there blueprints in here somewhere or something of that effect? Shopping valuables. Where does this go to? Oh, it's like his little private area. Frank West statue. Quite a bit of those. I don't have a lot of them. I guess there's no blueprints in here. Let's see what this thing does. Oh, shit. Really? He has to put it in that spot? Oh my god, are you fucking serious? Yeah. Oh my god, that is just fucking ridiculous. Although it's not good when I have people with me, because I'm obviously killing them. I need to go the other way. Whoops. Are you two behind me? Okay, yeah, good. Come on. It looks like there's maybe something over here. It's Frank's statue. Well, that's what I can do. I can cut these guys down and give you their guns. That'll work. Is there another gun around here? Oh, Jesus. Here you go. Here you go, dude. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, maybe I'd use my staff here. Chill out, man. Make it like you. Bro, if you just back up, I'm trying to clear out the zombies. I'm hitting them. Damn it. I'll stop. See, now we're all surrounded and shit. You're fine, come on. I think it's up here. Oh, this one. This is just the other way to it. Oh, okay. Don't make me slap you. Why would you slap me? What are you doing? Why are you running that way? What are you doing?
Asshole. Yeah, you.
Why are you calling me an asshole? Alright, that's weird. Bottled water near a toilet. Do I have extra health? Yeah, I got at least two on me. Let's see what else I can grab from here, health-wise. box of cereal. Alright, that's done. Now it's time to head to the mission area. It's gonna be a car. Am I going the right way first off? Nope. Good thing I checked. Okay, so it's beyond this barrier that I need to take a right. Okay. Son of a bitch. It'll be fine. We're in a car. Yeah, taking a left here would probably be a good idea. Well, maybe. I don't really know for sure. Looks like there's a path over here. Here we go. Yeah, we're getting close. Wait, is this where we're going?
Now let's go. Sure, we had to meet on the roof.
Well, I mean, we have a conversation down there in the middle of the zombies? I mean, come on. Oh, okay. So you're not gonna do shit?
Where are you going? I'm gonna go get an escape vehicle. You're gonna go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside and we'll get our people out together.
Yeah, exactly. Nick was like, bleh. It's like, alright, I'm gonna do... He's like, do 90% of the work, and I'll do the other 10%. Good job, Red. What kind of revolutionary you are.
Sure. No problem.
I don't really care. These guys are wusses anyway. Hey, what's up, dead guy? Ow, damn it. You're too busy dealing with zombies. That was easy. That was easy.
Ma'am.
You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
That was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander-in-chief, I order you...
Oh, it's the president.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body.
What the fuck is that? Uh-oh. Well.
Get her to eat someone low ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off.
What the hell?
Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I've told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them.
It looks like someone's infected.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Oh shit!
Oh shit, Call of Duty Ghost spotted me. Oh, you just break it.
One.
What, is that it?
Oh, hell.
Oh, they're pissed. So where am I going? Over here. Oh, the other generator. Nothing to see here, just a guy running in the dark with an axe. Resume attacking zombies.
Annie.
Nick. I'm so glad you're here.
Let's get out of here. Hey, come on, buddy. Get me.
Leave that bastard. He'll only cause us trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. But don't worry. I won't let him take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick you hate so bad. Do not call me that again, Gary.
Yeah, Gary.
Run! Get to the van! I'll cover you!
You'll actually do something? Oh, fuck. No, I need a gun. Where's my gun? There's my gun.
Oh, no, you don't.
Damn. They're actually doing some pretty big damage. Okay. You realize you have a ranged weapon. You don't necessarily have to walk up to me. Oh, this guy. Wow, those are some really good spec ops to be defeated by a mechanic. Oh, you going down? You're fucking cool with your bandana that covers your face. I got a lightsaber, motherfucker.
Oh,
That wasn't so bad. Yeah. Wait, did he just get hit? Oh, nice. That was odd.
I gotta get the plane fueled up. I gotta warn my friend. They're looking for him.
Oh, I don't think your friend's the only one they're looking for.
What the hell? Why?
I don't know, man. You need to come clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at central storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Park just
under the bridge downtown? Vehicle. Okay, good. Damn it, I keep passing up the damn cereal. I guess I could just use it this way. I mean, making that more complicated than it needs to be. I bet he's mad because we were right there where he could have taken that girl, but yeah, no. At the Diamond Panty. That just sounds like a weird name for a strip club. I don't know why. You'd think it wouldn't be. Maybe it's just because it's in Dead Rising. Maybe that's why it just sounds like a weird name. Holy shit! Oh shit! Okay, I guess I'm okay. Nothing happened. Is that? Oh, okay, it's on the other side, so I did need to go through here anyway.
Nick, man, some dude running around the cop shop in Central looks like a tough guy.
Gotta be fast. Fast to survive. Not fast, die.
All right. Really?
Come on.
You gotta race this guy. Oh, okay, there we go. I was wondering how I was gonna be able to tell what where to go. This dude had time to set all this stuff up.
Got company.
Get off me! Okay, I need to carry this crowd control thing. Sign did say go this way. Oh, there we go. Okay.
You got this, man. You got it.
Oh, these are just signs that are appearing in the sky because I'm insane, or in the air. I'm just imagining them. Okay, this way. Alright. Oh, it's showing me waypoints too, so that's good.
Yo, some chef dude freaking out over a South Almuda recycling. Maybe he lost his funds.
There we go. Man, how long is this fucking race?
Not now.
Well, fuck that. I'm not going through that shit. I'm going over here. What the hell? Wait, what? Did I miss a checkpoint? Oh no, I did. God damn it, apparently I do have to go in the middle of all this. Get off of me! Oh my god, oh my god! Oh, and he just passed me too. Great. He just passed me. Okay, good. He's not really that fast.
Oh my god.
Now, for a racist, this guy is really slow. You know, because he's a racing enthusiast. Not because he hates people of different colors. Oh.
Look! Solid work, team. As your coach. No, no team, no job. No home, no wife, no life.
What's this?
All gone, gone, bastard. Lightning. Some dead, some missing.
Holy shit. There's a lot of shit back here. No, damn it. I'm not trying to. Why is it? Why does it keep grabbing shotguns? I am not trying to grab a shotgun. I give up. I'll try one more time. There it went.
Sure, why not?
Oh my god. It's seriously just targeting shotguns. No tactical vest, nothing. Just shotguns. Whatever, game. Alright, one of them is over here close by where I need to go. Because I've got two left. Which one is the one down here? Okay, so I'm going to head that way. Okay, so this is the way I need to go. Whoa. No, it isn't. Looks like it's this way.
Let's go. Not now. Help. Too close.
What do you worry about anyway? If you get bit, you can just regenerate. Got that healing factor. I think with this stream, I'm probably going to go ahead and save it and end it here because I've got some things I have to take care of. So I just wanted to at least get a little bit further.